It's open.
Good. Now let's go face that tyrant down.
We should make absolutely sure that we're ready. Who knows what's lying in wait for us? What was that?
Did you just hear something howl?
Sounds like the Duke's has one nasty pet.
Doesn't matter. We're still coming for him.
Aldric!
Of course it's you. To think my grand aspirations would be derailed by some nameless whelp.
Today we set the Empire back on the path of righteousness, starting with your death!
The secrets of the Barrows and Runelenses aren't meant to be heedlessly shared with all. As their defender, it falls to me to strike you down.
Pobibi!
What absolute rubbish! Why should we tolerate the Runelens' power being relegated to sorcery that only a handful of people can use? And that falteringly at best! We must establish technology that all can use. It is the only way forward for humanity! How can you fools be so selfish as to insist it stay hidden away in some dusty old ruins? I will not permit such intellectually deprived insects to stand in my way! It will not happen!
And when have you ever done anything for humanity? All your actions have been about seizing power for yourself!
You had the lives of Yelu's fellow villagers in your hands, and you traded them away for your own personal gain!
All your talk about humanity is a lie! You don't give a damn about humanity! You're just a monster who speaks of greatness to cover up his own greed!
I have decided to take this castle for myself. You would be wise to grovel before me.
A lie, you say? How could anyone in their right mind call power so great a lie? Prove to me otherwise!
What's happening?
What is that?
Thank you.
Legion of Death.
The mayhem continues.
Thank you.
insolence. I shall take a brief rest.
Yeah. Here I come!
You have served me.
What?
Magnificent power.
Yeah. My turn.
My legion of death.
That takes care of that.
I will reclaim my kingdom.
I'm ending this.
Here and now!
Legion of Death. Grant me power.
mayhem continues!
Thank you.
That takes care of that.
I will reclaim my kingdom.
We won.
Now, we just have to take care of Aldric.
Then this will finally all be over.
The bridge!
Damn it!
Is everyone okay?
Don't worry about us. Keep your eyes on the prize, Noah.
Paul?
Ah. I'm coming for you, Aldric. We destroyed it, Aldric! You wanted proof? There's your proof!
Do you see it, boy? How it shines. Could there be anything more lovely? When I was but small, someone told me a fairy tale. Once, in days of yore, rune lenses could be wielded by all. The thought made my heart leap with joy. But it also filled me with envy. Why them, and not me? Was I selfish to think that? Perhaps. Ah, but it matters little now. However, Noah. I chose this path, and I will not turn from it. After a certain age, it is too late to renounce beliefs. So come at me, if you dare. Let us end this.
Oh, I dare.
I'm putting an end to this, Aldric!
With what power? Show me! Pathetic! My plans for the world will not be impeded! What is it about you? Why must you continually interfere?
If you still don't know, now that you stand all alone, then you never will.
You are no one. Nothing! You will not sway me from my path. Me from my path.
I also chose my path, and I will see it through to the end!
Boy! Behold! The primal lens is pure and absolute power! To challenge me again, little Kesley.
Today you fall!
You have betrayed your empire!
You did, when you sullied Galdea's good name. Will ever take the blood off your hands. And all because you coveted the lens's power! I am weary to death of your preaching. Only the weak cling to sentiment when there is a wiser path! I will not turn away from what I know to be right!
You know nothing! Simple-minded whelp! Not sway me from my path.
I will not turn away from what I know to be right.
You know nothing.
Alone, I may not stand a chance against the vast power of the Runelenses.
But I am not alone! And together, we are greater than you!
His power is that of the world itself! What makes you think you can surpass that? The world desires to follow my path because that is its natural course! Lenses could have been your gift to humanity, but you kept it locked away!
This is my world, too! The lives you took to awaken the Primal Lens? It's unconscionable!
It was inevitable! Had I not done it, someone else would have!
It's you. You won't even own up to it. People like you are the worst.
I will not be lectured by you, Guardian.
You really don't get it, do you?
Papumi!
Who do you think you're fooling? All you want is to build weapons!
A means to an end. I will not be lectured by you, Guardian!
Really don't get it, do you?
Papumi!
Who do you think you're fooling? All you want is to build weapons.
A means to an end. I will not be lectured by you, Guardian!
You really don't get it, do you?
Papumi!
Who do you think you're fooling? All you want is to build weapons.
A means to an end. I will not be lectured.
You think the whole world wants the same thing as you? Start war over the lenses? To take uncountable lives just to unlock their power? No one wants that! You're alone! And your path leads to nothing!
Silence! I call again upon the primal lead! Defeat me!
Your punishment will be delivered by all of us! Every person who wishes as strongly as I do for your tyranny to end!
No! No! I need more power! Answer my call! Give me the strength to prevail!
Noah?
Ready?
The shine! Don't take away my beautiful shine!
We did it.
Yes.
Of course we did.
Puffle
What now?
The castle is collapsing.
Oh, you think? Run!
Oh, dear.
世界譲れないものたちの声遠くなる